fix it, and I think I got it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I decided, you know what, screw it, I'll do the top speedrun anyway, even though I said what it could do on the last video, but I figured this time we'll do it in drift mode. I might end up making the white walls on the side a little bit bigger. We'll see, but I hope you enjoyed this. So we'll see you in the end of the video. We found a top speed run, so if I can get this thing out of the way, it's not running yet.